Okay, let's score the round.
Here's the cup. It looks like the 3 and 2 is a 15 for 2 and a 15 for 4.
So 4 for you for that.
Here's a 15 for 2 and a 15 for 4, 15 for 6, 15 for 8, 10 for the 2s.
Did you count the queens?
And 12 for the queens.
Okay, so 12. Alright. What's the next
one? Okay, got a 15 for 2, 15 for 4, 15 for 6, 15 for 8, and 10 for the 2 5s.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, and here it looks like we've got a 15 for 2, that's all the 15s, and then there's a 7, 8, 9 for additional 3. 5 total.
So you get 5. Yep. Okay.
And then over here, the last column would be 2 10s for 2.
For 2.
Oh, okay. And a 15 for 2.
15 for 2, yep.
So total, so 4 on that column.
So you got 4. There you go. So, I'm counting the circles. Starting here. Got 7, 5. Well, I'm going this way. Mm-hmm. Like I got 2, 3, 4.
You start over here. Oh,
yeah.
Right.
So I got 2, 3, 4, 5. I got 4.
Well, it looks like you got a 15 for 2 there.
I guess I missed that.
Is that under the 3?
7 is,
that's
3
10.
Is 10. Oh yeah, 15 for 2.
15
yep.
For 2.
Yeah. 6.
Yeah.
I got 6. So now,
oh,
this is big. We got Jack, Queen, King, doubled. That's 8.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I got 8. Third, 15 for 2, 15 for 4.
Mm-hmm.
That's 4. Here's 15 for 6.
Mm-hmm.
So that's 6. And 6, 7, 8, double, that's 8, that's 14.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Now
this is all...
Column for you.
This is 15, 2, 15, 4, 15, 6, 15, 8, 15, 10, 15, 12.
Mm-hmm.
Pair of 5 is 14. Then the last column for me is 15, 2, 15, 4, a pair of 10s for 6.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now, I got a crib.
Oh, forgot your crib.
I didn't forget my crib.
Darn.
I just left it for last. So in the crib is 3 aces and a 6. And now, with the up card, 6 and
3
is 9. Mm-hmm. 15, 2.
Mm-hmm.
Pair of 6 is 8.
Mm-hmm.
And 6 for 3 aces, that's 14.
And you got to choose 6s, okay.
Yeah, it did. Let's count again. So this is 6, but 6 and 3 is 9 and 6. So that's 15, 2.
Mm-hmm.
6, 8. All right. So, the score for you is 4 and 12, 16, 26, 30, 34. That's your total. Mine is 6 is 14, and 14 is 28, and 14 is 42. 40, and 6 is 48, and that'd be 66. That can't be right. 14, and 14 is 28. So 28, 14, 8 4 is 2, 2, 3, 42. 42 and 6, 48, and 8 is 56. Okay, so that was right. 56 minus 34 is 22. So the difference is 22, and I get that.
Mm-hmm. And you get 22.
Yep.